Hello students of class 5th. Today's video is on the first chapter of plants life. We are going to continue the first chapter of science, that is plants life. This is the 6th video on this chapter. So we are going to study agriculture. So what is agriculture? The mass production of plants and animals for producing food and other useful products is called agriculture. Next is, what are crops? So the plants grown on a large scale for food and other purposes are called crops. Next, there are different types of crops or different kinds of crops. First one is food crops, then we have fiber crops, and last we have oil seeds. Now the example of food crops are wheat, rice and pulses. Example of fiber crops are jute, cotton and hemp. Example of oil seeds are mustard, sunflower, coconut and soya bean. Next we have types of crops that are divided on season basis. Okay, on the basis of season, we have two types of crops in our country, that is the rabi crops and the kharif crops. So these rabi crops are grown during November to April, that is they are grown during winters. Okay, so we have the examples like gram and wheat, and kharif crops are grown during June to October. Next are the stages of agriculture. There are various stages of agriculture like preparing the soil, adding manure and fertilizers, sowing of seeds, irrigation, protecting the crops, harvesting of crops, and last is storing the harvested crop. So we have 7 stages of agriculture which starts from preparing the soil and ends at storing the harvested crop. So the first is stage is preparing the soil. This is the first step before growing a crop. One of the most important thing is to turn and loosen the soil, and this process is known as tilling or plowing, which is done with the bullocks or with the tractors, with the help of tractors. Next is adding manure and fertilizers. Manure and fertilizers are added to improve the fertility of soil. So the substances which are added to the soil in the form of nutrients for the healthy growth of plants are called manure and fertilizers. Okay, use of fertilizers help farmers to get better yield of crops. Next we have sowing of seeds. So healthy good quality seeds are sown either manually or with the help of machines called seed drills. Okay, so seeds should not be planted too deep or too close to each other, otherwise they will not grow properly. Next stage is irrigation. So the field is watered at regular intervals either through rainwater or by using irrigation methods. There are various irrigation methods like sprinkle system, or you have a drip irrigation also, which you are going to study in higher classes in details. Next is protecting the crops. So the crops are protected from pests and weeds by spraying pesticides and weedicides. So pesticides protect the crops from pests, and weedicides protect the crops from weeds. Next we have harvesting of crops. So now the ripened crops are harvested either manually like we do for the tea plants, or by using machines called harvesters. So the machines which help in harvesting the crops are called harvesters, and harvesting can also be done manually like the ladies do for tea plants. Last stage is storing the harvested crops. So the harvested crops are stored in a clean, dry and well ventilated place in sealed containers. The grains need to be protected from birds, insects and rodents. Therefore, after the crops are harvested, the grains are usually stored in big granaries. So students, here we complete our chapter. I hope this chapter is clear to you. We are soon going to start with our second chapter of science. Till then, you should revise all this. And if you have any doubt or any query regarding this chapter, you can contact us on the school WhatsApp.